that's not you, is it? Kitten's wrong. I was wrong. It's okay to admit it. Rule number 51. Sometimes you're wrong, Heidi.
Believe it or not, before all of this, I was a good teacher. I got my students right and wrong. To clean up their messes. Krampus isn't in Wisconsin.
But you know where he is, don't you?
What the mess I have to clean up now.
That happens to be rule number 45. And what I slowly realized Gibbs's rules are all about. What they're meant to prevent. Messes, problems, screw-ups, mistakes. But when messes and problems happen, the rules are also there to protect us. And because each of us live by those rules, we know that no matter how many we break, no matter how much we screw up, there will be someone to save us. Which is what Christmas is about, too. Someone giving us a second chance.